I wish I would have known this one thing sooner as a beginner runner. You know those random extra holes on every pair of running shoes? Well, those are called heel locks, and they're there to let you do a runner's loop. This special loop keeps your foot secure, locked down, and stable in your shoes. There's nothing worse than heel slipping when you're on a run. So even though this took me forever to figure out, I'm not gonna gatekeep it, go give it a try. It's super helpful.